bit of goal. The fourth quarter against Singapore Slingers, they were down by 10 points. They did not fall step. It is down to 6 for the Heat. Barone has a size advantage against Florida.
Yeah, it was a mismatch there. We'll see if Barone can take advantage.
Strong move for Barone. Needs 2 more points for the Saigon Heat. With a good move for Bernatowski. Pass goes to Barone. Layup is good.
The shot clock. That's not what the Mono Vampire wants.
Barone backing down against Lahan. Too strong. Too strong and too big.
Just no rim protection there, and it's a great recognition by Hamilton and Barone and the entire Saigon Heat offense.
For Bernatowski, something for the board. Barone gets that pump out of spot.
That's just too easy. He's going to shoot right over the top of the defense. The basket.
Getting 2 points back with interest as he is getting thrown. Inbounding has been a problem, but now Barone picks up the loose ball and snaps it home. And the pass was supposed to go to Hamilton, Saigon, and Mono. Hamilton kicks it out to Murphy. 3-point shot for Barone. That is huge.